Right. A handful of songs, P769-150, take two.
Sing you, can't stop my voice when it longs to sing you. New songs and blues songs and songs to bring you happiness. No more, no less.
Hello there.
Hello. Do you see where we are today? We're in front of Buckingham Palace.
Oh.
That's where the Queen lives.
And if you go to look at the palace, you'll see the guards in front in their red uniforms.
Mm-hmm.
Stephen Forrest wants us to sing Christopher Robin. And he sent us this picture of a guard in front of the palace.
Ah, yes. Do you think that's the Queen in the doorway?
Could be.
It's certainly not Alice. No. I tell you what, you can be Alice and I will be Christopher Robin.
All right. Ready?
The changing guard at Buckingham Palace. Christopher Robin went down with Alice.
Alice is marrying one of the guards.
The soldier's life is terribly hard, said Alice. The changing guard at Buckingham Palace. Christopher Robin went down with Alice.
He saw a guard in a sentry box.
One of the sergeants looks after their socks,
said Alice.
The changing guard at Buckingham Palace. Christopher Robin went down with Alice.
We looked for the Queen, but she never came.
Will God take care of her all the same?
The changing guard of Buckingham Palace. Christopher Robin went down with Alice. We saw a face, but it wasn't the Queen.
Much too busy assigning
things, said Alice.
The changing guard of Buckingham Palace. Christopher Robin went down with Alice.
Then great big parties inside of the grounds.
I wouldn't be Queen for a thousand pounds.
The changing guard at Buckingham Palace.
Christopher Robin went down with Alice.
Do you think the Queen knows all about me?
Sure to, dear, but it's time for tea,
said Alice.
Christopher Robin sounds a very inquisitive boy.
He does.
And so is the boy in our next picture, which was sent to us by Colin Douglas, who lives in Formby.
Ah, and that's little Jack Horner. He sat in a corner and he wanted to know what was in his pie.
He should have used a spoon to find out.
I think so, yes.
Yes.
Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, what a good boy am I. Jack. We've had Jack Horner.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're going to have Little Bo Peep. And this was drawn for us by Paul Morris. Look, one of her sheep is hiding behind the grass over there. Would you like to sing the song for Paul?
Oh, I certainly would.
Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
Have you got a special song you'd like me to sing?
Well, there is a song I really love about a caterpillar.
Okay, I'll do that for you right away.
Good.
There once was a caterpillar fella, and he was ever so fat. Now I'm willing to bet that you have never met a fatter caterpillar than that. What a pity, said the caterpillar fella, I think I'd rather be dead. Then what a bit of luck, along came a duck. What's the matter, caterpillar, he said. It's my weight, said the caterpillar fella, what am I going to do? I'm getting so big, I'll be bigger than the pig that I saw at the caterpillar zoo. Said the duck to the caterpillar fella, it's all that chocolate put. To reduce your hips, do without your fish and chips, for the batter caterpillar's no good. On a diet went the caterpillar fella, didn't even have a biscuit with his tea. And he got so thin that he fell out of his skin. Oh, a flatter caterpillar was he. Now he's older is our caterpillar fella. And of all the peculiar things, what he was before, he isn't anymore, cause they've given him a couple of wings. Now he's happy as our caterpillar fella, as he flies through the very blue skies. And I'm willing to bet that you have never met a fatter caterpillar, but it really doesn't matter, cause you've never met a better butterfly.
Ooh. There, wasn't he a clever caterpillar?
Yes.
Now it's your turn, Keith. What would you like me to sing?
Well, it's not just my request, you see, because we've got this picture here behind us,
mm-hmm.
and it's from Austin, who's four. And of course, it's a rainbow. It's a beautiful rainbow.
Oh, yes.
So would you sing a rainbow for Austin and for me?
Oh, of course I will.
Okay.
Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. Now I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too.
Beautiful song that was. Mm. Now I've been reminded of all the beautiful things there are in the world and a song about them by this picture by Jacqueline Pearson. She sent us a drawing of flowers and trees.
Oh, yes, lovely. And the song she wants us to sing is in fact a hymn called All Things Bright and Beautiful.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. The little flower that opens, the little bird that sings, He made their glowing colors, He made their tiny wings. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small. Wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all.
The purple-headed mountains, the river running by, the early morning sunrise that brightens up the sky.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all.
Yeah. Now, we were singing about all creatures great and small, and one creature that's very, very small, but you don't usually think of it as being beautiful exactly, that's a spider.
Mm. I used to be frightened of spiders until Keith told me the story of Incy Wincy Spider. Yeah. And now Deborah Heap has sent us this picture of Incy. I think I'll sing you all a song about him. Listen carefully and watch my hands. The Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Silly.
Oh, I know a silly song that we haven't sung for a long time.
Which one is it? We know loads and loads of silly songs, don't we?
Well, I hardly like to tell you because you always get out of puff.
Then I know which one it is. It's a rattling bog.
Yes, right.
A rare bog, rattling bog, a bog down in the valley-o. A rare bog, rattling bog, a bog down in the valley-o.
Now in this bog there was a tree, a rare tree, rattling tree. Tree in the bog and the bog down in the valley-o.
Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley-o. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley-o. down in the valley, oh. And on this tree there was a branch, a rare branch, a rattling branch. A branch on the tree, and the tree in the bog, and the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh.
And on this branch there was a nest, a rare nest, a rattling nest, and the nest on the branch,
and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the bog, and the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh. And on this nest there was an egg, a rare egg, a rattling egg. An egg on the nest, and the nest on the branch, and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the bog, and the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh.
Now on this egg there was a bird, a rare bird, a rattling bird. Bird on the egg, and the
egg on the nest, and the nest on the branch, and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the wood, and the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, a rattling bog, a bog down in the valley, oh.
Oh, you're right, I am puffed. I think I'll go down and have a lie down.
Oh, lazy bones, I hope you'll be awake for next week.
Of course, I don't sleep for 7 days. No. See you next week. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We got a handful of songs to sing you. Can't stop my voice when it longs to sing you. New songs and blues songs and songs to bring you happiness, no more, no less. Moreover, wherever we may roam to, or any shore that we may be blown to, we know that we're gonna feel